In this example, we will see how we can get the child item names in a directory. And for that, just hit the up arrow key. And to get only the names in a directory, we will take help of name parameter here. So type name and hit enter. And here we can see only the child item name has been written for the testing directory.